Hey, how are y'all doing today? Give me one second here while Hey, hope you're all doing good today. Hey, Mom, how are you doing? Hey, Dedeko, glad you could join in today. So, yeah, we'll just start off here with a little bit of Utah footage for a couple minutes here. I think I'll play the Soldier's Joy here to warm up. That's always a fun one. Oops, wrong one. Everyone's having a good week. Got a new laptop here, so tell me if anything's wrong with the sound or video. Still sort of breaking it in here, making sure everything works good. So let's see. Let's see what other, video we can do here for a little bit, or so I'll just play another song here for a couple minutes. If anyone's got any favorite songs they want to hear, though, be sure to make a request. Yeah, let's see what we got. Gotta play a couple fiddle tunes. Let's see. See if I can find some ones that I haven't played in a little bit. Scully's Reel and Riley's Reel. That's a fun one. Let's give these a whirl. Thank you. Scully is real and Riley is real. And Mom requests Danny Boy. You know, I don't actually know that one. I could try it just for fun and see how it goes, but I'll write it down on my list of things that maybe I should learn someday. Let's just try it for giggles. Something in the general vicinity of Danny Boy. Not too sure if I got all those notes right, but that was a good effort anyways or something. Let's see. And my mom also requests the When Irish Eyes Are Smiling. So let me get that going here. Right, my laptop volume there. Let me just try that again. Yeah, that'll work. All right, this time I'm actually gonna play it. Thank you. was when Irish Eyes Are Smiling with my violin teacher, Kimberly Hope. So, let's see. Eldarko asks, why do violinists swing sideways? I think it's just to keep relaxed and loose, and it kind of moves with your bow. It all kind of works together. I'm not really quite sure what the official answer to that one is, though. Definitely makes it easier to play if you're moving around. I mean, if you're kind of stiff, it's like the whole thing is just a big flowing gesture of playing the instrument, so it's helps when you can move around. So let's see here. And hey, it is Nan's birthday, so we'll sing her the happy birthday song.
1, 2, 3, 4. Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We wish it was our birthday so we could party too. A happy, happy birthday. May all your dreams come true. A happy, happy birthday from us at Hatsy Zoo.
Hey!
Woo!
All right, happy birthday. So, I've actually got a video for this week that Nan will recognize, which I think you'll enjoy. Let's see if I can find this here. Found this from the 2009 footage. So, let's see how this one goes here for ya. This is Kuzco and Skokie back a long time ago when they were having some fun wrestling each other. And Nan made a montage of this ages ago with the Purple People Eater song here, which I'm gonna give an attempt at playing. One more try there. So that was the Flying Purple People Eater with Kuzco starring as the One-Horned Beast. And my laptop is running low on battery here. So let me go grab my power pack back in one moment. While I'm grabbing that. Yeah, I'll just be back in one second. All right, there we go. All right, got that plugged in again. All right, I think this video goes on for a few minutes here. So I'll play another fiddle tune here while we're watching this. I'll play the Levant Scouts. Scouts as we watch Kuzco the One-Horned Wonder Goat and Skoki sort of duking it out there for a bit. Mom was wondering how old Skoki was in this video. Nan was saying he's about 3 months old and Kuzco was 7 years old. And that age of Kuzco there is actually the age Finn and Sputnik will be this summer. So they're getting to be really big boys right now. So let's see. Oh yeah, I definitely have to play the Rocky theme to go along with this video, I think. So let's see if I can find that. Let's see. All right, here we go. Thank you. theme from Rocky as we watch Skokie and Finn. I mean, sorry, Skokie and Kuzco duking it out there for a bit. See if I can find another fun old fiddle tune I haven't played in a while. Let's see. Ah, I haven't played the Staten Island Hornpipe in an age, so I'll play that one. Those guys play. Although I think at this point it might be. Now we'll just watch them play a little longer here. Jump the Sun. So let's see, I think I got some other videos. These ones are kind of funny because this is, let's see if I can find them here. This is also a video of Kuzco from 2009 as he bravely investigated the cat shed. Oh, although we start out with a little video of him practicing some jumping here. So, but here we go. We had just acquired a cat and Kuzco was terrified of it. I think I'll play Turkey in the Straw with this. Yeah, Kuzco is quite concerned about there being a cat in his shed, and here he is still being suspicious of it. Not quite sure why we got so many minutes of this footage here, but hey, we'll check it out, you know? I think since Kuzco is scared, I'll play the closest thing I've got to scary music, which is the some Pirates of the Caribbean music here. Excuse me. All right, let's see. So this is he's a pirate from Pirates of the Caribbean. And I'll play the medallion calls now. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not sure why this whole video got taken either, Nan, but it was there and it was funny watching Cusco for a bit. So let's see. I think I'm gonna try to find another video to watch here for a bit though. So I'm still getting this computer set up a bit, but let's see if I can find. We'll break out the Sputnik fight with the Bucks montage here for a bit. It's a pretty good wrestle he has with the Bucks here for a few minutes, so let's see what else we can do. Go wrap up the Pirates of the Caribbean with the Davy Jones song. Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean. So let's see. What else shall I play here today for y'all? Ah, this is a good one to play along with the final countdown, I think. Go. final countdown while we watch Sputnik Wrestling with, I believe that's Rocky and Rambo a few years ago. Wait, is that Rocky and Rambo? I think so. Maybe. It's been a while. But he's wrestling with him pretty good there. So, let's see. Hey, Justin, glad you could join in for a moment here. I think we'll bring back up... No, it's not Rocky and Rambo. Who is he? You're right. No, those are definitely not full Nubians. They're half. Weston and Lightning. So he is putting Weston and Lightning in their place. Nice. So I think I'm going to bring up the...